Are you searching for the best water treatment solution for diluting acids and other chemicals used in cooling towers? Well, look no farther than the Acid Eddy Chemical Dilution Trough from Global Treat. The Acid Eddy is designed to improve chemical dilution in cooling tower systems, which in turn extends the life of concrete basins and structural supports. Unexpected shutdowns and cleanings in a chemical plant can be costly, but proper chemical dilution results in fewer unexpected repairs to cooling water systems, leading to reduced downtime and costs. The Acid Eddy's simple design is pre-engineered with no moving parts, making it the ideal solution for new installations or retrofitting into an existing cooling tower system. How does the Acid Eddy Chemical Dilution Trough from Global Treat work? At the top of the trough, acid and water enter through designated inlets. Gravity pulls the fluids through the trough, causing the acid and water to pass through a series of baffles. The baffles impede the flow, creating eddies on the backside of the barrier. These eddies generate a hydraulic mixing action, allowing the two fluids to become one merged solution. Then this blended solution exits the trough into the cooling tower basin. The Acid Eddy Chemical Dilution Trough from Global Treat is available in two sizes, macro and micro, and manufactured out of PVC or CPVC material, depending on the chemical application. Both sizes and options of the Acid Eddy Chemical Dilution Trough are in stock here in Houston. For more information, please visit us online at www.globaltreat.com or give us a call at 1-866-907-4849.